with the first level of what looked like an ice world, so... Okay, we got another cutscene. Zoom, zoom.
Good luck finding the gem of truth. Wrap up warm.
The gem of truth. So we already got one of the gems, I'm assuming. We got the gem. I guess there are supposed to be four gems, and I'm assuming we got one of them. Well, it's a different screen now, so obviously we're in a new world. It'll look like an abominable snow beast. Okay, how many pet pets are there this time? Okay, 376. Not that much. Oh, and the ghosts don't have hats or some other crap. Yeah, they don't have hats this time. The music's different, finally. Oh, cool. You know, Miss Pac-Man can take a lot of hits from the ghosts compared to a lot of other enemies, at least. And especially not like TNT that insta-kills her and those weird death blocks, too. Trying to get these ghosts is kind of a little bit harder than in Pac-Man World, because they seem to switch directions a lot. Okay, well, I got the... Pactos here. Ooh, ice block. That I can push! Okay, so I guess these are the movable blocks of this world. And there are boulders? Great! Okay. Well, that stopped the boulder, and I look like I'm in some sort of new area. Okay, well, there's the cherry and a life, but how do I get up there is my question. Probably an ice block here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Okay, well, there's actually two of them. I'm assuming I need to move this one. Okay, I'm gonna move this. Okay, first of all, I want to get the cherry and the light. So I gotta move this one down here. Yeah. Yeah! Alright, now I can reset them again, and... Okay, well, I somehow need to get it into the thing there, but I don't know how I'm gonna do that, because... Yeah, that's what I need to do, but... Good luck figuring that out! I mean... There's no conceivable angle I can push this, though. That's the thing. Like... Or unless I'm supposed... Unless I'm not supposed to put it there, and... That's just a dead end. I'm gonna take a wild guess and just assume that's just a dead end, and I don't really need to push it that way. Oh, well, oh yeah, well, I needed to get up there, yeah. I don't think there's anything down there, so I'm just gonna... Oh! Well, there's the strawberry. And I'm getting hit by boulders. I'm kind of just really hoping that there wasn't any, like, secret power pellets there, because... Oh, great, we got a branching path. Which way I'm supposed to go, I don't know, but obviously we need a yellow key. Ugh, the boulders! Okay, we're on a bit of a branching path here. I mean, I can figure this out. Okay, let's see what's up here. Okay, there's no checkpoint up here, so we'll Well, there's the Peach, so... I might as well take as many hits from these bullets as I can. This game, just like Pac-Man World, is generous on the extra lives, so... I'm not really complaining, to be completely 100% honest. Alright, more Ghost Chomp time. Oh, I got a red key. Oh, it's like the Crisis Cavern maze. Weird pointy things that I gotta watch out for. Oh, cool. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with the other one, but okay. So I'm assuming that's just a portal to the other side. Oh, yeah, great. I don't know how much damage they do, though. They did hit me. Okay, well, I found the yellow key. Dang it, go away, ghosts. I just want to see where the... Oh, yeah, it does take it to the other side. I don't think the ghosts can go to that side, and I finished this one, so maybe so... Ugh. Ugh. Are there, like, any hearts? I mean, I have the yellow key now, so I'm just gonna... go to this side. Oh, there's bats now! Great! Oh, great. Okay, I need a blue key. I guess this is their version of switches. Or, no, actually, no, you know what? It's not even their version of switches. It's their version of fruit doors. Oh, crap. I need either a health or a checkpoint. Low here. There's the apple. More pack dots. I'm assuming they're ghosts. Well, there's the blue key. I need to move an ice block into place here, so... Okay, nope, I guess I gotta take the long route for this one. Is there a reset coke? And yeah, there is. You know, I have to wonder why this game got a Nintendo 64 and Dreamcast release, but Pac-Man World didn't. I've heard somewhere, I don't know, I forgot where, but I know I've heard somewhere that this game was supposed, Pac-Man World was supposed to be released on the Nintendo 64 and Dreamcast, but got cancelled. Well, your guess is as good as mine. I guess maybe limitations, because Pac-Man World has CGI cutscenes, which I'm assuming wouldn't be compatible with the Nintendo 64, because it's cartridge-based and not disc-based. But why the Dreamcast? The Dreamcast is disc-based like the PlayStation, so... Who knows? Okay, so... In this case, they're slippery enough that... I know I have to get one of these blocks here. And I'm assuming the other one then is to slide past. And there we go. Oh, and there's a pear there, too! So I got two fruits in one, and at least I got a checkpoint. But I'm gonna... Yep. At least there... Well, I mean, I should be fortunate there was a checkpoint there. I'm just gonna probably have to collect the pear again. Yep, there we go. Of everything else. Isn't it fun when you get to dodge boulders? It's fun! It's super! And you know what? I think I've gotten all the fruits. Yeah. Well, I got one... Well, I got a star for that. My question is, will I get all the pack dots? Because I don't know if I got managed to get all the pack dots. Well, there's four ghosts this time. Although, I don't know if I'll be able to get all four. That'd be tricky. But I guess it's worth a try. You know... This level's actually a simple introduction to the ice levels, funnily enough. Yeah, it's, like, really damn simple. Except there are ice things. And yeah, I can sense that all the Paris and Pack Dots are in this area, so... That hole over back at the start was nothing. And there, I got all four ghosts this time. And there's an extra life there for some reason. Yeah. They're gonna corner me, great. I think I got all the... Yeah, I got all the power pellets. Okay, that's done. I just gotta... worm my way through these ghosts and finish the level. That was simple! That was short! Alright, Ms. Pac-Man, what'd you get? Alright, well, we got all the dots, obviously. Do we unlock something like we did on the last stage? Wow, you are cool! New multiplayer map opens! Okay, so I guess... every time we 100% with the dots and the fruits, then I... or either we get, like, the score? I guess we get a new multiplayer map or something. I don't know. Oh, it's probably gonna say time. Yesterday, the previous three stages were recorded May 13th, which was actually yesterday at the time of this recording, because today's now May 14th. So, yeah, I'm surprised it didn't, surprised it wasn't like the Fairly Odd Parents game where it just calculated all the time just the console was on, because I did keep it on overnight. Alright, slip sliding away. Oh, there's no pack dots in this one. Oh no, there is. Oh, there just isn't no time. There's just no time trial in this one. Huh. I almost, you know, considering how short Crystal Caves was, it was a pretty short. It was definitely shorter than most of the stages I've seen. So you know what? I don't mind doing like two in one parts, I guess. So I'll just go ahead and do the next one. Oh, what's this? Get a load of the. What the? We have big gas guzzling! Oh, this is a race. Okay, so cool. I'm pretty certain, judging by the 13th here, this is gonna be a race. The question is, will it be a unique race, or will it be like Clown Prix from Pac-Man World? Okay, so I have to spin the D-pad. Okay, is this a race, or is this... on your mark, get set, go. Oh, great, this is gonna be fun. Am I supposed to... wait. Okay, I don't know what the heck's going on. Do I want to get all the pack dots here, or do I even have to place first? I don't like this. This is very, very... I don't know about this, like... where am I? Oh, okay. Kidding me? I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I can't even restart the stage from the menu. I have to exit it manually. Okay. I don't understand this. I know there's stuff you gotta, like, collect or something, but... excellent? Okay, cool. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna retry this, because now I think I understand what I gotta do. So I just gotta, like, spin. So this is... guess kind of like Clown Prix, but not really. I mean, I guess this time you actually get to disseminate them, and you've got collectibles. Unlike... Oh, frick. Yeah, I know that's what I'm... Okay, wait, did they just come back? Oh, they just come back! So there's no point. It's just like a race or something. Like, am I supposed to get first, though, is my question. I almost want to focus on getting the collectibles. That's what I'm going to do, to be honest. At least it tells me how many pack dots there are and what fruit I gotta collect, but... This is fun. And I'm assuming the Jaguar thing in whatever that thing is in front of me is collecting what I need, but I guess I'll find out if I have to get first. You know what, to be honest, I really hope I don't. Oh, get out of the way! No! Move! Okay, stop moving so erratically. I don't care about getting first right now. Whoa! Oh, boy. Oh, yeah, awesome indeed. These things need to calm down. It's like there's always one in the back that's just there to inconvenience me trying to get these collectibles. You know what this is like? This is like Blade Mountain on Pac-Man World 2, actually, even though that game came, I think, a couple years after this one. But, like, still, this is giving me huge Blade Mountain vibes. No, 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 hey, 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 no, 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 I didn't, yeah, I guess, you don't even, I guess spinning the D-pad is like, I think a more appropriate term is just jerking around with a D-pad instead of, oh, great, a split pad. Well, oh, doggy! Or whatever that is. Or kitty, I guess. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Alright, I can backtrack here, so I'll see if there's anything. Oh, cool. I do not know if I'm supposed to get first. I'm just gonna focus on getting the collectibles. Because, like, the thing is, they're like, branching off, too. In an area where if I were to go at full speed, I wouldn't be able to collect them all. And just focusing on not backtracking, like I am now. I mean, nobody's apparently finished yet, so... Ugh, these slopes are freaking me out, though. I mean, I know I've got, like, probably 2 fruit left. Pack dots, but these things are making me nervous. Like, all the slopes that speed me up, and obviously I won't be able to get back up them. Oh, you're kidding me. Can I get back up? Oh, there. Oh, I have to. Okay, I don't know what happened, but I'm back here, I guess. Okay. Is this a race or not? Well, I mean, unlike Clown Prix, it's not saying if someone's already crossed the finish line, even though they have to be close, given that I've got... Oh, puppy! Or kitty! Whoever that thing is! Oh, jeez. No! Oh, that freaking ghost! Okay, pupster. Or kitty. I don't even know what that's supposed to be, but whatever. Oh, great! Now the camera's being... funny. Okay, so there is nothing there. Great. Thanks, Split Path, for making me so paranoid. Okay, I've got only, like, 14 more pack dots and the banana, and then... I guess I'll find out if I win or not. Don't you... Frick. Great, the cameras! No! What's with the camera?! happened? Why was the camera being stupid there? No, and I'm not exaggerating. I don't know what the frick the camera was doing there. Oh, now I gotta backtrack. What? Is there some sort of, like, super wind? I don't get this. This is just weird. This is, like, great. But now I'm just paranoid that I missed Pack Dogs thanks to that dumbass camera. I don't think I did, so... that's good. Okay... two more... come on, stop with the camera. There we go! You got a star! Okay, well, I completed the level, so I guess I didn't have to win. And I unlocked another new multiplayer map. Well, I mean, I got all the stars, and there's no time trial, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna guess that I didn't have to place first. It doesn't seem there's any even reward. Yeah, I got all the stars, so, like... oh, that was a bonus round. Never mind. Oh, so it was, like, a thing away from the main game. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Well, I'll see you guys for the next part. We'll do the next level.